Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Elegant Corner. In this video, we'll see what are the various authors for the various subjects in the civil engineering point of view, like second year first semester subjects. We'll take the example of second year first semester subjects and we'll discuss what are the best authors for the various textbooks for the subjects. See, before going to the in-depth of the video, if you are new to the channel, please do subscribe our channel Elegant Corner and click on the bell icon. You will definitely get the notification whenever I post the video in our channel. Now, coming to the point of view of this video, I am suggesting with my personal experience few textbooks, few authors for you, so that these textbooks are useful for you for the two types of purpose. The two types of purpose are the first academic purpose for general carrying of the semester, and the second purpose is about the like for the competitive exams. You can prepare for the competitive exams. The person who was having the zero knowledge at this subject, at a particular subject, they can refer these textbooks so that he can gain the knowledge, he can crack the semester, and he can crack the knowledge for the competitive level also, like GATE, like railway exams and all. And the next aspect is about the if a particular person was referring these textbooks, he will definitely feel comfort, because these are somewhat in a brief manner they will explain each and every topic clearly with the starting point of view, with the various examples and all. Now we'll see the what are the various subjects in the civil engineering point of view, and we'll discuss the what are the various authors for each and every subject. See, here are the few subjects, just an example of few subjects, whatever the university, whatever the college may be. In civil engineering 2-1, that is second year first semester, this will be the various subjects here which were displaying upon the screen. So we'll pick each and every subject and we'll discuss what are the various authors for the subject. Now, coming to the first subject, like for the mathematics, for the max, like partial differential equation, B.S. Gravel was the best textbook ever, where we'll see the various divisions in the textbook. It will be useful for various parts of mathematics, dealing up with the various partial differential equations, M1, M2, M3, M4 also. If you once collect the collection, if you have the collection of B.S. Gravel, so that it will be somewhat very useful for you for whatever the max may be. You can crack it very easily, so you better to refer B.S. Gravel textbook so that it will be somewhat useful for you. Coming to the next step, like next subject, like strength of materials, this is the one of the very important subject and core subject in the civil engineering point of view. Here we have two authors, like B.C. Punmai and Ramamrutham. These two are the extremely very good authors these people were. We have various editions. See, the one of the important thing we need to discuss here is, see, you just pick the textbooks which were done with these authors, like B.C. Punmai or like Ramamrutham, like K.N. Duggal or whatever maybe which we are discussing. Better to pick these textbooks where we have various editions and various names. While going to the various editions and all, the names of the textbooks may be different. Like at one state we may see like strength of materials, at one state we'll see engineering mechanics, or in the one state of the textbook we can see theory of structures. Like that we can see the titles different, but the content will be somewhat same and the editions will be somewhat different. Okay, the content will be somewhat same, but the edition and the name of the textbook will be somewhat different. So whenever you will go with these authors like B.C. Punmai or Ramamrutham for the strength of materials, the content in the textbooks will be somewhat same in the all the editions, but the title may be somewhat different and the edition may be somewhat different. So this point we need to be keep in our brain while picking up the textbook, because in this authors only we will have various editions, various titles for the textbooks. So that if you are okay with this author, if you are picking the textbook from the for the particular subject for strength of materials from this author, so that it will be somewhat useful for you, where we can see everything like stress strain induced in a particular member, how the elongation is going, what are the various members components in a structure, how the load was acting upon the structure, like shear force bending moment diagram, like each and every basic, from the basic aspect to the complicated problematic part, we'll see all the things in this author. So these authors gave the best output for the strength of materials. Coming to the construction material management, this name is somewhat different the name will be somewhat vary from edition to edition or from the publisher to publisher. But if you go with the Rangwala and SK Duggal, this will be the best authors for the construction material management, where we'll see the what are the various equipment or the construction materials in the site, and how we need to project management. These kind of aspects will be seen in this textbook, like Rangwala and SK Duggal. See, I have brought you the list. I had a personal experience, so that I am suggesting you this textbooks, so that it will be somewhat useful for you and to easily to understand the subject. So for the construction material management, better to go with Rangwala and SK Duggal. Coming to the next subject, environmental engineering. For the environmental engineering, this is all about the water quality assurance. What are the various checks conducted on the water, like what are the quality measures? These kind of aspects will be seen in the environmental engineering. So that better to go with K.N. Duggal and B.C. Punmai. These two are the best textbooks. They gave a brief explanation regarding each and every topics. See, while picking up the textbook or while picking up the edition and all, better to have a syllabus copy with you. If you compare the syllabus copy and the contents in the textbook, so that if you are okay, you can easily pick this textbooks. The two textbooks for environmental engineering is K.N. Duggal and B.C. Punmai. Coming to the next subject, surveying, which is one of the important subject in the civil engineering point of view, where we used to do the like field things, field experiments and all to obtain the data. Like for this surveying subject, B.C. Punmai and R. Subramanyam are the best textbooks for the surveying part. So that while referring to these two textbooks, you can see from the basic zero level to reach all the complicated things in the surveying, what are the various things, experiments, how we need to conduct, how we need to do the, how we can collect the data, how we can use the various equipment like the yod light, total station. This kind of, up to that mark, we can see how to take the leveling, this kind of all the aspects from the basic, like from chain tape to from the extension of to the total station, what are the advanced things in the surveying, all this kind of aspects will be covered in the B.C. Punmai and R. Subramanyam authors. So coming to the fluid mechanics, next subject, fluid mechanics, R.K. Bansal and Ashok Jain, these are the two authors, are the best authors ever. If you go with this two authors, R.K. Bansal and Ashok Jain, you can easily understand the subject fluid mechanics, like properties of the fluid, what are the various flows and the complications, various problematic part in the fluid mechanics. In this two textbook, somewhat it will be in an easy manner, in a step by step way, like R.K. Bansal and Ashok Jain. In the description, I mention all the subject names, and I will mention all the what are the various authors for the textbook, so you can easily pick up. If this textbooks with this authors were available in the campus library or in the department library, better to pick this textbooks. If you are not have the availability of this textbooks in your campus, whatever the college may be, so better you have, we have internet facilities, we have various PDFs for this all textbooks and various editions. So better to like search in the internet and you can take over or download the textbooks, like for the like strength of materials, B.C. Punmai PDF, you can available in the internet. For the mobile purpose, for the easy reference, you can keep it in the mobile or in your gadgets, like in the laptops and all. But for the like for the preparation part, better to have a copy of the textbook from your department library or in the campus library, or else you can order them in the online. We have the facility, we can buy them through online. In the description, see, I'm just giving all the textbooks what are with for the various subjects, for what are the best authors ever. You can take the screenshot, and while you are going visiting to the library, just see the subject and refer the author and pick up the textbook from that author, whatever the title may be. So also compare the syllabus, so it will be somewhat good for you for the reference for the both competitive and academic purpose. So if you have any doubts regarding civil engineering point of view, just comment in the comment box whatever the doubts or the whatever the topics we would like to discuss. I will definitely see all your comments, and I will immediately react for the comments. And if you are new to the channel, please do subscribe our channel Elegant Corner and click on the bell icon. You will get the notification whenever I post the video, and share this video to your friends for the best reference of best authors for the textbook. And signing off, your Sai.